My name is Insane Raven. My name is Insane Raven, and I am back with Mass Effect Andromeda. In the last episode, we found a new alien buddy. She's pretty damn awesome, and I think she's gonna be part of the team. I don't really know, and I'm shooting things because I'm horrified. Okay. We met her by... She kind of just jumped on top of me and tackled me because she wanted to tell me things. Honestly, it was kind of fucking horrifying. If I'm 100% honest, it was horrifying. Huh.
My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler Box, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But
so you call them remnants.
So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
Your name is PB?
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive. Solved.
Your name is PP.
We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh.
Your name is what?
Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Seems convenient for you.
Eos. Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse.
I dig her.
Here, take my nap points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
I feel like everything's all... Oh... No, it is PB. Can we talk? Talking is now on the menu. Got it. My car's on fire still. Oh, I forgot about this. Alright, I need to be very careful. Or I'm gonna die.
Pathfinder. Another deceased colonist.
If you get me their name, I'll update the records and tag the body for recovery. Quante, Tegan C. Radiation got to her.
Ugh. That's a rough way to go. Bloody radiation, really? That's just rough. Oh! What is all this?
This remnant site attracted the Scourge Pathfinder. Unstable activity nearby.
Nice work.
This is how we make friends on my planet. Welcome to my planet.
Reloading.
All right. And I'll give it to you. It was a little presumptuous to just assume I could scan this shit. What the Surge Energy Cluster?
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Yeah, you're telling me, mate.
Oh,
with a lot of nickel. Come on. Back in the fire call. You know, most people, they get flames on the kill to look cool, to look badass. Oh, do I have to stop with this? Is that why nothing happens? To look badass. I just like almost being dead a lot. That's really all my motivation. I like to look almost dead. There's the next one. We do a loop-de-loop and pull.
Can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
First off, no.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Second off, dope.
Zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your tap system. Region within 6 levels.
Look there. The spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy kept presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Data key.
Would be pretty cool to settle something down.
Down by what he was studying.
Personnel deaths were not recorded. The chief engineer halted reports to the Nexus.
It sounds bad, but nothing on EO sounds good. The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too. Did they learn anything? Mostly what you learned the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
What are you? You can view the state of the mining zone on your map. So if I leave that, there's gonna be cool. You're gonna be cool? Please be cool. Yeah, I know this remnant here, dude. It's why we're here.
Radiation levels normal. Life support at 100%.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
And now they are. Now they're hostile. Oh, God. Now they're very hostile. No! What is that? What was that? Why did it jump on my face? Also, I have no idea. I'm gonna go with this one, and I'm gonna hope this is where I wanna be. Oh no. Oh no. Philip DeFranco, stop talking. Okay. Wait. Ooh, that's there. Fix us. Fix all of us.
Look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy kept presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent output.
Yeah, excellent output. Blah, whatever. Big file, not as much accuracy, but at the same time, I kind of expected that, so it's okay. Duh. Alright, this looks cool. Yeah, I'm gonna mod the fuck out of this. Because I want a good setup. Do I have anything over here? Nope. Nope. Nothing extra. Okay. Oh no.
You can't find one without the other. So
I need to take. That's better. Not good, but better. Alright, let's try to go after that again.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Thanks for the heads up, mate.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too. Did they learn anything? Mostly what you learned the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
You can view zones with few to no resources left unmarked as depleted. Okay. Okay. Let's do this.
Radiation levels normal.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Okay. Hostile! They don't seem hostile. Immediately go hostile. Okay. That little fuck. Alright, I'm in a deep hole. Why must we always try to make good with the natives? Can we just all sing that song, Why Can't We Be Friends, and move on? Or is that too Milky Way for you? I love how I'm like, I'm gonna scan! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's actually still getting shot at. Look at me! I'm scanning! No, but legit, but isn't there like a body over here or something? I don't see a body. Dope my goats.
Running ammo.
Remnant incoming.
We got more.
We took them apart.
We're all good now. And on one of these days, I'd really just like to meet some alien life without having to shoot in damn face.
Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. Alright, send me their information.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
What about this one? Guess the other two aren't important then. That's fine. Oh, where are these bloody glyphs? If I had to assume, I'm going to assume it's like way up there. Like the other one was. Like, I feel like that's a safe assumption to make. My only question is, how the hell did we get up there? That'll do. What is this? I thought there'd be a glyph up here. A glyph! What is this?
What do we have here?
Cora, are you getting shot at? Cora? Yeah, but we also need the second hieroglyph, so, I mean, we need a lot of things, Ryder.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I'm using the scanner. Symbolizing the direct glowing power lines interact, faded power lines indicate. Okay.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no.
Oh, okay, I thought this was Liam talking. I was like, Liam,
damn it. The remnant aren't all lava, maybe blue skies. Stay careful. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
That's kind of weird. It's weird to think about. Where's the other glyph? See, I don't even know what to look for. So that's fascinating. Just scan away. Come scan away, wish me. Come scan away. Alright, where are we? Okay, I have to. Do you guys see anything? Liam? Cora? Anyone? Come on, don't make this a one-woman show. What? What is that? Okay. I have to go up there. Alright, so let's go. I am not gonna make that jump, huh? Never mind. don't think it could be on another pillow. Well, could no. Gonna just walk on this like fucking tight. Walk, nah, I'm falling. Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Interface failed, Pathfinder.
Are you kidding me? I might actually hate this now.
Repositioning.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Can someone at least tell me how I'm supposed to do this? Am I supposed to find encounters? Oh, I'm playing a stupid Sudoku. That's what I'm doing. I'm playing playing stupid Sudoku. This worked though. Oh, I suck at Sudoku. Okay, so this one is definitely this, and this one has to change. Oh, gods. This entire episode took one thing.
Whatever that did, I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, you're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Okay. I'm gonna call this an episode. And I promise in the next episode, we're gonna do... Oh, great.
Enemies!
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well, I already got a drone here. Okay, I'm gonna call this an episode. In the next episode, we're gonna do way more than just that. We're gonna do way more than just space Sudoku. Alright, thanks. Bye-bye.